Hey everybody, it's Megan. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a grocery haul. I just got back from Aldi's and I spent under $40, and I'm going to see how long I can make this food last. Usually I try not to get perishable foods just because they just go bad and I forget about them, but this trip was a little different. I'm just going to go ahead and get started. The first thing isn't food, obviously, but I got this huge thing of toilet paper, so I think I'll be okay for a while. Moving on, I have this huge bag from Walgreens, and I was afraid that it was going to break on me. The first thing are just these Hawaiian sweet rolls. I got these cinnamon apple chips. This is some oven-browned chicken breast. And this is just some 2% reduced milk. I really don't like almond milk or coconut milk. I thought about getting soy milk, but I just didn't get it this trip. These were cute. These are some maple leaf cream cookies, just something sweet. These are some 2% American singles. I got a Trilogy kombucha, the salted caramel coffee creamer. These are the Fit and Active peach iced tea packets, some mango medley smoothie. I got two of these Express Max because I just don't really like the taste of the macaroni and cheese they have in the regular boxes, but I like the small ones. I needed this box, so I got both of them, and I just got a fruit cocktail. My total was $37.38. I'm pretty happy with everything I got. Like I said, we'll see how long it lasts. I hope you enjoyed this video. Hopefully it gave you some ideas, and I will see you at my next video. Bye!